Okay, Lady Ada, what is this?
Hey, I'm testing out this new pull request by Catter in the CircuitPython info community. We've got this board, the FT232H, which is an USB to GPIO and I2C SPI adapter. And for a while, we've been having some Python support for it, which hasn't been so great. People have asked, why don't you have CircuitPython support for it? And I'm like, that's a good idea. And Carter took it upon himself to add that support. And so now we have this FT233H breakout is connected to my Windows 10 computer. And on my Windows 10 computer, I can run Python sketches like this one, which uses CircuitPython hardware libraries to connect to this hardware that's attached. So basically this turns any computer into a CircuitPython friendly computer. So let's try it out. First, I'm going to run the Blinky demo. That's a good test. So that's just doing GPIO blinking on and off. So far, so good. And yeah, this is running in CPython in Windows. Kind of weird. And then I'm going to try a little OLED demo. So I2C is a little bit slow. I'm going to try to speed it up. But here you can see, as I twist the accelerometer, the values on the OLED change. So again, all this over I2C tethered to my Windows 10 computer. It's working!